Hey YouTube, Sayris13 here. Saturday locals, create for a game. It's now round two. It's a small turnout today, so I think there's only, what, three or four rounds today? So. Anyways, I've gone two losses in a row. Yeah. Huh? Yeah, it's time to go home. Probably have a couple of just derpy duels after this, so if you want to stick around and watch that, if not, click on to the next video. Be back in a bit. Hey guys, so we only had four rounds today, like I was saying earlier, and not a lot of people showed up. I went 2-2, and I won a random pack. Oh yeah, guess I should go get that. Hang on a second, I'll be right back. Alright, got it. Let's see what we got. Give me a quick check here to unwrap it. There we go. Oh. Let's see. Nope. 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 Cosmo Town. Nothing. Just a big Cosmo Town. There you go. So yeah, alright, well, stick around. I'll probably have something dual or something after this. So stick around. There we go. Okay, so we're good there. Alright, you guys, stay tuned. Some derpy duels coming up. Did I do that right? Okay.
Is that recording?
Yeah, it's recording right now. So. Hang on, I'll stop it. Okay, we recording? We are recording. All right, here we go, guys. First derpy duel, me versus David. You're running the Lightsworn again, right?
Yep.
So it's a fucking mirror magic game.
Yep.
But this time, yeah. I'm showing no mercy.
And just to make sure no one's cheating with handbook.
Oh. All right. Ready?
Yep.
Oh, wait, we got to see who goes first. Do the dice. This time we're going to use the world's smallest dice.
Six.
Oh, come on.
Doesn't count, does it?
Four. Ah.
That's right. Literally got to be the world's smallest.
You know what it is, actually? If you look at the one, it's a hole. Oh. It used to be on a stick shift for a model.
Oh, yeah. That is actually pretty cool. All
right, so I'll draw a five.
Evan, that's Neil's future project on his car. Have a stick shift dice.
Oh, yeah.
That's not right. All right.
So Neil's starting off first.
I will go silver reacher.
Yep.
I will ditch the wolf I drew. The only one I play and I draw it every bloody time.
Oh, I know that feeling. No, I know
two,
that.
At least you got rid of your reach cards though.
Two. Oh, there goes the JD.
One of the JDs.
It's okay, I run Monster Reincarnation, so it's good.
Yeah.
Summon Lumina.
That's fine.
Yeah, it's all good?
Yep. I can't do anything against that.
Do you have targets in the grave? I do have targets. One target.
Yeah, you've got one.
Ditch a free guard now.
Yeah, so I'll activate her effect. Lumina number two.
Yep. That one's effect.
Activate that effect.
Yep.
Bring out my wolf.
Yep.
I'm sensing a Dante play now.
He has Dante.
I don't have Dante.
Oh.
Actually, right now I'm not running any rank 3s in this.
Oh, okay.
Until I get a Dante, but I don't have that, whatever it is, 30 or...
Well, make a pack, make a tin reprint.
Yeah, they're coming out with that shit.
Oh, they're old.
Okay. Actually, a lot of really good cards are coming out again.
Yeah, the Shadals as well. I was actually thinking of changing my deck into a Shadalsworn deck after that happened.
Shadalsworn? Yeah, with dragons.
Rely on Construct. Construct for the win.
You can also do it with Infernoids.
Oh, right.
Everybody can play my deck, so tell us.
Yes.
Yep. It's like, fine now.
Alright, so here we go. Let's mill six all together. One, two, three. One, two, three. I always mill Regeki. I never get to play the damn card.
Well, it's bad to milling honest.
Or it's like, I'll play Magic with Flame Excavation. Bring it back.
Just go ahead.
That's how I draw.
Yes.
Alright. So, I'm going to go ahead and play Charge Leap again.
Sure.
So I mill three. Lumina, Effect Dealer, and Monster Recognition. So I'm going to go ahead and grab...
Monster Retardation.
Retardation. Oh my god. And this kid's why we call him Derby the Woods. So I'm going to grab Raiden.
Grab Raiden? Alright, fine then. Be that way.
Mind control the Lumina. Make it more effects go.
Oh, what the?
That's actually a decent mill.
Not bad, not bad. You play Rykar.
Yeah, I do.
Too predictable. Everyone knows it's the Rykar one, but it is.
Oh, let's think about Neil. You had this. You know the Lightsworn since it came out, so. Literally. What was it? 2011 or something like that?
2009, dude.
2008
actually is when they first came out.
But then you didn't start playing Lightsworn until about like
close. Oh, until about 2009.
Yeah. So Lumina?
I bought Brad's deck off of him.
Anything to stop the Lumina, Neo?
Oh, yes. You got the cost though, buddy.
Yeah, so I so I do not mill this turn.
Nope.
I will pass guard.
We have one dead Lumina sitting on your side of the field.
I know, right?
Alright, what have I got here? Oh, beautiful. Okay, Lumina number one.
Yeah.
More mill.
More mills for days, yeah.
Oh, Raiden.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Raiden, yeah. So,
I'm assuming. Make Minerva.
Minerva. I have to run this. I run.
I will not activate the second Lumina effect.
Okay.
Instead, I will summon Jane.
Okay.
I will synchro. Okay. With these two.
Oh boy.
Yeah, something's coming out.
I think we know which guy's coming out.
Yeah, Michael. Yeah, Michael.
All right. Pay the 1,000. 1,000.
I'll take 1,000.
21.
I'll take 21.
18.
I'll take the 18.
26. That one hell garden. That's what I figured. Okay.
David, you're at 31.
Yep.
Okay.
And Neil, you're at 7K.
I'm at 7K?
Yep. Well, you paid the 1,000 for Mr. Michael, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, hang on a second. Hang on a second. I gotta read something, so.
Oh, yeah, no.
And I'm blind as fuck right now.
Okay, sorry. Did you need more effect or something?
Yeah. I'm not telling you what it is.
Okay. No, I know each of those cards. All those ones. If it's one of those.
What I should have did this first, to be honest.
To be honest. Well, crap, we're going to block another one of those. Oh, it's all good. I could have blocked his 21.
Can you see your graveyard, please?
I could have blocked.
Oh dear, I think I see something.
I could have blocked your 21, that was a problem. I wish I could go back, but I can't.
Alright, I will take these two and overlay.
New friend!
I'll remove one.
Banish one?
To banish your other gardener.
Yeah, that's right.
Get that the hell out of there. Alright.
Battle hell.
Alright, so there we go.
$10.
And I am out of cards. So now we do the mills. Three. One. Two. Three.
Oh. Police comes out.
Put his defense.
Yep.
And three for him.
Yep.
One. Two. Three. Paro. Very good. Go ahead.
Neil apparently has no fear for that Rhapsody in attack mode.
Tada, right?
No problem.
I don't think he's worried. I honestly don't.
You can put anything before
so that's a 26.
Yeah.
Okay. Summon?
Sure.
Okay. Is it 17? I will attack.
Yeah.
And I pass in your ball.
So you got your glow up.
Yeah, full ball. The sad thing is I do not have Armadius.
Activate the effect.
Oh, bye glow up.
Bye glow up. And I will change him to defense now. And I will synchro these two. Oh, hold it, hold it. No, before I do that.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll pull out my ass kicker. Pull out Wolf.
Oh, yeah.
And then I'll sink for these.
Yeah.
Oh boy, here it comes. The big guy.
What are my points at?
You're at 53, he's at 31.
Oh
dear.
That sacred wyvern.
That is a 2100 extra attack point guy. 2200.
So it puts him at 43.
Yeah.
Is that 4,300? Oh,
and then if he attacks into that, he's at 45.
That's good. That's literally good.
Yeah, that's
I can't block it. No. I have 31.
That's game one.
That's game one, yeah. Yeah, that card is sick.
That's why I like using it in Romas.
Oh, jeez.
I had a guy, I had one where this guy was at 1k left and I had like 1500, so then 15,000. And it became like a 16,000 beat stick on board.
Nice. Sorry you could for not... all the shaking, guys, but these tables are kind of wonky.
Yeah.
I like Sacred Wyvern. Sacred Wyvern's like a play play.
Oh, yeah. That card is like, oh, man. Like, yeah.
And then the guy's like, how are you going to make that? I'm going to use Ghost Ogre, Snow Rabbit, and my other guy.
And I sold mine today. I decided I wasn't going to, yeah. I sold it for, it's like hyped up to like 60, 50, 60 bucks, so I just sold it to a friend of mine for 30.
Oh, wow. Yep. My choice, I will go.
Hey, first. It's like Cowgirl.
Yeah. I sold that to Justin.
So I'm gonna go first?
Yeah. Sure. You want?
Alright, so let's
see. I should have signed it. Yep. Yep. Wait. No, that's fine. That's fine. I'm still gonna summon him.
Yep.
Because I hate face down cards in the back row. But I'm gonna play Charge Light again.
Yep.
No, three. One, two, three. Sure. One. Yep. And I'll grab a Luna.
Actually, hold on. On summon, I'm gonna go with Valorant. So, Lucia.
What, her?
Yeah.
So that he can keep his back row alive for the turn.
Yeah, okay, sure.
And I'm gonna activate the back row. And I will grab. And one more.
How many cards were you holding?
Three. GD.
You have to get three.
So yeah. So this was in hand. This was in hand. And another card was.
So he's gonna get the Lumina.
I'm gonna get the GD and one more.
And one Lumina. You get one more card.
One more card.
And one more.
And you're gonna eat 70.
I take 70. I will grab. Must be a light. So I will grab.
I'd be too good if it was anything.
I'll grab Lava.
Oh, I had to grab Valor.
Oh, right.
It's me.
All right, it's a light. Keep forgetting about that. All right, there we go. I'm in.
Yeah, it's your turn.
All right. Alright, so... Twister, yeah?
Okay.
I have Shadow Minerva.
Oh, you run her too, eh?
Yep.
No, his pals, I like her.
I think it gives you an extra mill, right?
And I can also, if I had level, if I had, like, Trishla, I could bring that out. Because you go Lumina, Lumina, and then Minerva.
Yep.
So I need extra... Stop
with texting. What's all with these texts? Yeah.
Four names?
Sure. Sure.
Pay 1,000?
You're gonna pay 1,000 to go over this? Okay.
Sure. Worried
about
that last.
Yep.
1,000?
Yep.
Okay.
3K, I'll drop gold.
Oh. Main phase 2. I will pay 1,000. So this is gonna hit graveyard. So I paid another 1,000. Pass it over.
Oh. That's fine. That's fine.
Alright, yeah, go ahead. Oh, right, you had the peripheral in there, I think?
No, it's better to drop cores right now, really, in the game.
Yeah, that's okay. But he just paid 1,000 to get rid of it. I knew he did.
Well, he paid 2,000 to get rid of the whole thing.
Yeah.
Neil's opening draw, he draws into a wolf.
Let's see, so he's gonna go through. I don't like drawing in the wolf.
One wolf.
Yep.
So I don't draw it.
Oh, there you go. Yep. Let's get rid of that.
Cut it if you want.
Yeah.
I like this jewel, so I'm rolling.
Ooh, nice.
Summit.
Yep.
Okay. No three.
Nope.
Oh yeah, right. No. Go ahead.
Pay 1,000. So I'm at 33.
Yep.
Thousand, and you're gonna block 3K?
I'm blocking both.
Blocking both, alright. Pass, go through.
Oh, yeah,
yeah.
And you're gonna mill it.
Go ahead. I hope that's not the case this time.
Neil draws the barrel dimension. Brings back the two garnets he just used.
Barrel for, oh my god.
That'd be so bad. Oh, he's got another garnet to block the GE. Dave, you're gonna have to run him. Oh,
turn.
Roll
yep.
Two.
Yep.
Attack your JD.
I'm gonna go.
Sorry, no. Okay.
Figured you would have had that side of that crawl already.
Okay. I can't do nothing else. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on.
Okay.
Nope, we're good. Go ahead.
No two.
Yes, right.
Yep.
Should.
I told no, I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna go. But then she said
I'm assuming you're gonna block the bigger of the two.
Yeah.
So,
yeah,
you take the
26. Take the 26.
You had 14.
And
yeah.
I pass. And
let's
I
see ya.
He's at 23.
Okay.
Top deck that JD. That'll be so bad.
Go ahead.
Wow. He survived one turn, Neil. That's all you need to do.
If he can survive one turn, you start this. Let's go. 1400.
Just to give you guys a heads up, David's only got 3 cards left in the deck.
3 cards left, guys. And next turn, draw into one. So.
Unless Neil sets a needle bug and flips him.
See your graveyard. Please.
Oh, shit. It's a race.
So you get to go first. Or lose first.
Yeah.
Still got 2 fucking gardeners in there.
Yep.
I'm gonna set one face down.
Okay.
Hold on, no, that's not gonna save me. How much do I have?
You have 1,400.
14-4.
1-4.
I have 2-3, so. So, I mean, I could pay 1,000.
And even if you get rid of his whole board, David's just gonna gain his life points back by returning all his lights points.
And I play 2 of these for that reason, because if I do 1 goes to graveyard, I can basically recycle them.
It's got 2 gardeners in there. So that won't help. Yeah, not much I can do, buddy. Not with this. Not with your gardeners in grave and low attack guys, right?
Yeah.
I've used up all my freaking
gardeners. You can summon this.
No, I know that.
See, Neil's only saving grace is if he drew in a burial.
That's what I mean. There's nothing I can do. This I can't use. These two aren't going to do it.
If Neil draws the burial, brings back the gardeners, now you win the duel.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Then he used to be like, yeah, I just set a monster, go.
Well, it's round 3, it's your choice. Sorry, you get choice versus
Hey, squeaked by on that one.
Yeah.
I should have paired your fucking JD.
Yeah. Actually, yeah, that would have been.
But then David's got he's got an extra 4 cards, so he'll have at least another 2 turns to lose to deck out.
So, no, but yeah, I mean, he blocked the few games, or he blocked a few attacks.
Yeah. I'll go first.
The almighty Dave. I think you get to get these backups.
The recharge.
There is a sad. You know too.
Yeah. That happens. That ulti almost though.
Ghost.
Or Ghost and Ghost.
Sorry. Go ahead. There's never been an ulti honest reprint.
That would actually be pretty cool though.
Ulti honest would be nice.
That would be it.
I highly doubt it's going to happen.
Yeah.
See, I think Neil Rattle went. Oh, you got a wolf.
No, I had two of my.
I think Neil would rather have the Minerva XC reprint printed out first before any honest reprint.
What's that?
The XC Minerva.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah, it would be really high early on, but it'll slowly go down.
Watch it be like, it'll come into.
Dude, it's gonna be expensive.
Yeah, I think
it'll stay up in the hundreds for a while.
Yeah, it's gonna be these high hundreds, like 800 plus for a little while, and after it'll go down to like 500 or so.
So Gil just beat someone up and take it.
Yeah.
Jack's playing Alec and just like Magnus. Jack's playing second.
Oh boy, here it comes.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Crimson Blader.
Pass.
So no special summoning for the turn.
Level 5 or higher, no normal or special.
You can still rank play, but that's it.
You can make rank 4s. Yeah, he can make rank 5. Yeah, it's technically good. Rank 5s or higher. Just can't special summon. Don't mind me, I'm actually in a little bit of pain over the road today. So
wait,
seem like a little bit off.
Fuck, I can't even. Oh, this isn't gonna help me. I'll just do this. Go ahead.
Draw one. So I'm gonna go. Lumina?
I can't even win Dirk with duels. What the fuck's going on today?
Fact of that, I'm going to go ahead and
disgusting.
No, I actually have a little bit of that, because even if I attack direct. So 1,000.
Take it.
And 26. 1,000.
No, I'm not taking that one.
Oh, he's going to block the 2,800 now.
No, no, fuck it, I'll leave it. Alright. Wait.
Yeah, you might want to block that 28 though.
You're at 16 if you don't block the
28. Yeah, I got it then.
Block 28.
You're at 44.
And then I'll pass him 3 for this.
Why didn't you play her first? Yeah, you could pop it.
Come here.
Oh my god. It's okay.
And no necros. Unfortunately. Yeah.
I don't know. Really? Yep. Drop that
failure, David, quick. Well, now I've got a
Synchro?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Wait, I can't.
You see, can now.
No.
Wait, you stopped it last time.
He blocked it.
You can only effect works if he destroys a monster. It didn't destroy any monster, just tech directly.
Straight gold turns.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. He can still do it, yeah. See, I thought it was whenever he attacks. So.
Nah, that's true monster.
That would be stupid. I'd be like one side vanity, he's emptiness.
That would be broken.
That's like a one sided Ophi.
Yeah, pretty much.
That would be awesome.
Not for the opponent, it would be really bad.
Yeah. Yeah, no kidding, jeez.
I would be QQing it, but if that was ever like a thing.
How much life points do I have?
You're at 44.
Yeah, yeah.
Pay 1,000.
Pay 1,000, banish.
Banish yours.
Yep.
No. Yes. Banish yours, yes. I don't need him sticking around. And I'll attack your blader.
Okay.
Drop the arms.
And his eyes are here.
So you're at 44, he's at 34.
He's equal right now.
No, he's no, behind my 1,000, because he paid 1,000 for the...
1, 2, 3, go ahead.
Another live card. Foolish Barrier.
Sending a free card.
I'm gonna go ahead and use Luminous Effect. I'm not on one yet. These would technically accept that. So I'm going to pay 1,000 banish. So I pay 1,000.
Yep. So you're both at 34.
Yeah. Poke for 26.
How much life does that leave me?
If you take the 26, you'd be at 800.
That's if you kick it, but you still have 34 and go.
I'll take it.
If I take 800 left. I'll set one pass and mill three, because I haven't done it yet. And
the next one is the green
herbal. I'll go Jamal one more.
Fine.
Are you putting up bosses here?
Have you used Glow Bulb yet?
No, he hasn't.
No.
Pretty, but I think you should use it now. You're down to 800.
Yeah, you're down to 800 left. So see what you mill.
He's like, wolf, go.
Oh, he got the wolf, man.
Get me there.
He could bring out like a Cataster and just kill this.
Oh, baby. That BLS.
BLS on one.
Tuck.
Nope, I'm gonna block with Necro.
Oh dear.
No. Oh.
But it was negated. I think he can act. Can he still use the banish effect?
No. He has to destroy Monster Battle.
Alright. No, but the banish effect.
No. He attempted to attack.
Alright.
Tuck.
You can't block.
Yeah, but he can attack twice.
If it kills a monster.
Oh no, if it kills a monster.
If it kills a monster, right.
Yeah.
That's why we call it Derby Duels.
That's a special summon, so if you have something you can normally consider.
You can't, I have nothing.
Scoop face.
Yeah.
Wow. Baylor, I grew into that. I had Raikou face down and would have popped in.
Oh,
good game, man.
I could have banished him and then it wouldn't have been.
Oh, yeah, see, that would
have. That's what my original thought was to do.
Yeah, I thought you were going to banish him, actually. I would have drawn in the Vela. Good game, man.
Well, it didn't matter. You'd be able to really go contact.
Yeah.
Ah! Alright, guys. So, it's been one of those days. So, I got some of these. Now, they're all the same, obviously, so I'll open one and you guys can see what's in them if you don't already know. Let's see, let's put that there and then I'll angle it down a little bit.
One of my favorite decks of all time.
Synchrons. Alright, here we go. Whoop, no. Anyway,
nice. I can't wait for the December deck to come out, though.
Yeah.
The
what?
Pendulum Magicians.
Pendulum Magicians.
Oh.
That's gonna be summer.
I can finally take out my spellbooks for a little bit and take it for a little fun ride.
Yeah.
Because then you just keep bringing it back and then use the odd eye stuff. Yeah. The sky, the field spell is insane.
I like to see a build one.
And then the really bad card is, you know, the pendulum.
See, what's the mat look like?
Oh, yeah. It's like a double reincarnation. Bring it back from your graveyard.
The cheap ass paper mat. Oh, it's all the junky goes. There you go. What's the mat?
Watch that be a Yu-Gi-Oh! Day like mat or something.
Yeah.
Or not Yu-Gi-Oh! Day. It'd be like one of those YCS mats. So you go play with that structured deck and you kind of win it out.
Going into the garbage. What's this? Synchron Extreme Oil.
It tells you strategies.
The tips. Oh, isn't that awesome?
Yeah, because Konami totally knows how to play the game and the people actually play.
Yeah.
Well, they're messing up the Metal Gear Solid series. Why not to mess up?
And of course, the new and improved official rule book.
Ooh. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Screw
kids.
The rules, I have money.
Yeah.
It's like so kind
of. Yeah. I don't know that's why I said that. Rules, that's why it's funny.
Well, that's not my friends.
So, all right, so here, the big, this is really cool, this one here, this, where am I, here we go. That's Stardust Warrior. So let's see what he does.
Alright, let me read this.
Yeah, put on the glasses.
Put on the glasses. Okay, so you need one tuner synchro monster. So it can't be just a regular tuner, it has to be. And one or more non-tuner synchro monsters. So this can only be done through other synchro monsters. So it is during either player's turn, if your opponent would special summon a monster or monsters, you contribute this card to negate the summon. If you do, destroy the monster or monsters. Which would be like in case when they say when they have the S in the brackets, it would be in like if my Lumina brought out somebody, right? They could kill both. During the end phase, if this effect was activated this turn and was not negated, you can special summon this card from your graveyard. So it can do its job and then come back. If this card is destroyed by battle, or if this face-up card you control leaves the field because of an opponent's card effect, you can special summon one level 8 or lower warrior synchro monster from your extra deck. This special summon is treated as a synchro summon. There you go. So he's pretty badass. Not too shabby at all.
And what happens?
Now the next guy.
Threw away all the
Jet Warrior.
I know. All the power out of the...
I walked from here to Syria, like, holy shit. Heavy Storm Dead Blue here, because there's
he, of course, needs Jet Synchron.
Hey,
this guy.
It could have been worse. It could have been a poop and diaper. And it would have flying in your face.
Jet Synchron.
Yeah.
They give you quite a few in here, actually.
It's scary.
If this card is synchro summoned, you can target one card your opponent controls. Return it to the hand. If this card is in your graveyard, you contribute one level 2 or lower monster. Special summon this card in defense position, but banish it when it leaves the field. You can only use each effect of Jet Warrior once per turn.
Yeah,
he's pretty cool, too. And of course, Jet Synchron is the guy you use to bring him out. Now, his effect... This card is sent to the graveyard as a synchro material. You can add a junk monster from your deck to your hand, which is pretty cool. So you're kind of a searcher, too. If this card is in your graveyard, you can send one card from your hand to the graveyard to special summon this card, but banish it when it leaves the field. You can only use one Jet Synchron effect per turn, and only once that turn. So there you go. And then they got this thing, Scrap Fist. Not too sure. But target a junk warrior if you control. If it battles an opponent's monster this turn, while you control it, apply these effects. Effect number one, your opponent cannot activate cards or effects until the end of the damage step. So that would help negate shit like Honest. Right? Cannot activate card effects until the end of the damage step. Right?
So no goring, no gores.
No Honest, shit like that.
No Valkyrie.
It's a quick play too, if you notice the little symbol right there. Second effect, if it attacks a defense position monster, inflict piercing damage. So that's cool. Effect number three, double any battle damage your opponent takes. Effect number four, it cannot be destroyed by battle. Number five, destroy the opponent's monster that battled it at the end of the damage step. So this is pretty potent.
Oh, dear.
No. Junk. Target a junk warrior. You control. If it battles an opponent's monster this turn, while you control it, apply all of these effects. So it's got multiple effects, which is pretty cool. And there's Excel Synchron. When I first saw it, and I actually saw it upside down, I kind of thought he looked a little bit like a Transformer.
He's a tuner as
well. He is also a tuner, yes. Which is necessity for this big guy. Or for this guy right here. Right? This guy right here requires Synchron tuners and non-Synchron tuners. Or non-tuner Synchrons.
Yeah.
Synchro guys, whatever, you know what I
mean.
Anyway, so he's a machine synchro tuner effect. One tuner, one or more non-tuners. So he's generic. He's a dark, too. Once per turn, you can send a Synchron monster from your deck. Send one Synchron monster from your deck to the graveyard. Then activate one of these effects. Effect number one, increase this card's level by the level of the sent monster. Effect number two, reduce this card's level by the level of the sent monster. So depending on what you want to do with him, you can choose one of those effects. During your opponent's main phase, you can immediately, after this effect resolves, synchro summon one synchro monster using materials including this card you control. This is a quick effect, by the way. You can only synchro summon Excel Synchron once per turn. So he's actually a pretty versatile little guy. And of course, they got all these other ones like Rush Warrior.
Useless.
Synchron Carrier.
Useless.
Junk Synchron. Okay. Junk Synchron. Quick Draw. Always good to have these guys if you're playing Synchrons. Drill Synchron.
Useless.
Turbo Synchron.
Useless.
Unknown Synchron. Fluer Synchron. Synchron Explorer. Speed Warrior. Sonic Warrior. Doppel. This is good. Doppel Warrior. Quill Bolts. Tuning Warrior. Another Swiss Scarecrow. Good. That gives me a place.
Level Leaders are good.
Effect Veiler.
Extremely good.
Gen X Neutron, which is cool. Gen X Ally Birdman, which is cool. Plague Spreaders, which I got coming out the wazoo now. One each of the black and white dragons. Oh, the Cola Serpent and Wyvern Buster. Limit Overdrive. Starlight Junction. Tuning. Reinforcement. Warrior Returning. Dark Eruption. One for one. And Nightbeat. Double Cyclone. Scrap Iron Statue, Scrap Iron Scarecrow, Limiter Overlord, Call of the Haunted, Imperial, this is good, and Solemn, and of course, Junk Warrior. Yeah.
And that's pretty much it.
And that's pretty much the deck. So it's a lot of Junk and Synchron guys, and some pretty good reprints,
yeah.
Obviously. There you have it. That's the deck, guys.
Oh, fuck.
What a way to end the video. Drop a Yu-Gi-Oh cards on the floor.
Good shit in this deck.
Yeah, that deck is very good.
I advise you guys to grab this deck.
You want to build a deck.
If you're looking for staple stuff, it's the easiest way to get staple
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, it's easy way to get it's just like the old, what do you call it? It's, when they did the... fuck, the Samurais.
Yeah.
They released the Samurai deck. You got some decent... You had, with the chain one.
Kind of disappointed they didn't have a Regeki in there.
Fiendish Chain.
Would have really helped for people that want to start off. If they had Regeki in there, it would have been pretty nice.
Yeah, it would have been. All right, guys, so that's it for this week. Yeah, so I'm going to head out of here. I got to go eat some lasagna now, as long as the power is on there. What was that? Tension or... As you can see, I've changed my... I've never had an actual full beard before. It's always been... Fuck you. It's always been some weird-ass facial hair. But I thought, you know what? Before I die, I gotta see about it. Trying out a full beard, see what it looks like. So far, I like it. So does everyone else. So I know it's not as unique as the old one, but fuck, who cares? I've had enough of that. All right, guys, that's it. Sayris13, swinging for game. See you next week.